Welcome back, everybody, to today's new episode of Cut This, Polish That. So we have a fun challenge for you on a brand new machine.
Today, we get to see how long the TITAN 4000 takes to do a full kitchen.
I am super excited for our new challenge today. John, do you want to share why?
Absolutely. Today, we get to watch the new TITAN 4000 get to work. And I get asked all the time, Brian, how many kitchens in an 8-hour shift will this machine produce?
So that explains why I have the table filled with a whole kitchen, plus I even had room for an additional vanity on the very back. All in all total, about 85 square feet.
85 square feet. Now that's the beauty of having the largest table in the industry. Brian, what kind of material's on here?
So today we're proud to have MSI sponsor us. Material name is called Calcutta Miraggio Silo.
Well, it sure is beautiful.
So this is gonna be another great episode. The table's loaded up, the machine's ready to go. Should we go hit cycle start?
No, Brian, before we hit cycle start, let's take a walk around the machine and see what's new in the new TITAN 4000 series. Our TITAN CNC router, now in the fourth generation as a 4000 series, has a lot of great features. One of them is a new 19-inch screen here. Everything on the front end here is multilingual. If we walk around the back, we can see our wall is all now up higher. Everything's protected. Nice, clean look and very ergonomical to work on. We have an automatic Y strainer. We have a new 5-horse vacuum pump on here as well. We have an auto greaser on here. There's no need to pull the bellows back anymore. There's no need to look for grease arts around on the machine. It does it for you. So the new TITAN 4800 still has that great large workspace area with a reduced footprint to fit in your shop. We come over here and look at the table. We're still using the armor deck table that offers 30% more suction power and really no maintenance at all compared to other tables like aluminum. There is no dents, there's no pitting, there's no oxidization, really no maintenance. That's just a few of the features on the new TITAN 4000. Let's get this challenge started. All right, Brian. I'm excited to see how long this is going to take. What's next?
All right, so we're ready to go. All we have to do now is just hit cycle start.
All right, let's do it. Here we are watching the TITAN get to work. First tool that it grabbed is our Corbett, and it's just punching the holes for our faucet holes here. We'll see it do a tool change here pretty quick. All right, next tool, we have our Z-wheel. So this Z-wheel is gonna be used on all edges of the countertop here in the sinks. While that Z-wheel is getting to work, if you take a look at the bottom left corner, you'll see the real time of this job here. We did speed things up a little bit for your viewing pleasure. I think we're running over 100 inches a minute on our Z-wheel position one. Today we're looking at one of the models that we offer. This is the 4800. We also have the 4700 model with less tool pockets, and it's a monoblock design. A slightly smaller table, but very large compared to what you see out in the industry. We just did a tool change here. We grabbed our Z-wheel position 2, and we're just using that on our seams just to clean it up a bit for a nice tight fit during install. And we're off to our gauge wheel. So our gauge wheel is going to take that material and it's going to gauge it down to whatever height you want. Typically, if it's higher than 3 cm thickness, we'll gauge it down to the actual 3 cm. And if it's a natural stone, we'll clean up the mesh on there just for a nice touch on the overhangs. We're about to see the first of two high-speed tools coming up next. So typically in a tool set, they all run fast, but your fastest tools are gonna be position 2 and position 3. So let's slow it down a little bit and you guys can kind of see what it looks like in real time. We're running at 350 inches a minute right now on position 2 and 3. Even on earlier versions of the TITAN, I've seen this machine go up to 1,000 inches a minute on some profile tools. And the TITAN 4000 series is built to meet high-speed tooling as it evolves in the future. It's got a rigid build to give you less risk of vibration, and it offers plenty of water at the spindle to cool down your tools when they're speeding up. The TITAN 4800 that we are showing today has a whopping 8x16 work area, the largest in the industry. Now with a 25% reduced footprint to fit into your shop, This large table allows us to do this 85 square foot job on here. Okay, and the best part of this is you can see there's nobody in front of the machine. No one's babysitting it. Nobody's there. They're off doing other work. We have over 1,100 Titans sold and installed out in the field today. It's fabricator tested and proven, making the most trusted CNC router in the industry. All right, we just grabbed our T30 position 3, and we are running this one at 350 inches as well. So we're just finishing up our high speed tools here, and then we'll move on to our next metal. So we're making a tool change to grab our fourth position. All right, so we're just about an hour in. No human interaction so far with the machine. And I don't think we're gonna see any. And we're grabbing our first polishing pad, position number 5 here. And it's just gonna put a nice shine on those profile edges for us. We're running this pad at about 70 inches a minute, and you'll see the same thing for position 6 and position 7. We're at hour and 30 minutes. 85 square feet. All right, so not showing today, but besides your typical countertops, we can do plenty with the Titan 4000. You can put on a full leather head. You can do things like engraving. We can do shower pans, milling, sloping. You can take that 3cm down to 2cm. There's plenty of options and cool things we could do with this machine. See on top of the console, our light stack is green. We're still running. And just like that, we come back from lunch or doing something else with our time to a full table of finished parts. Let's go take a look at them.
All right, Brian, that looked like it went pretty great. How do we do on time?
Let's go take a look. I'll show you on the screen.
All right.
So right here shows our cycle runtime. We have just an hour and 48 minutes.
Wow, hour 48 minutes. So in an 8-hour shift, how much square feet can we produce on a Titan like this?
So if you're running jobs like this, you can be at 250 to 350 square feet a day or even more.
Okay, all right, 250 on an easy day. How much kitchens can we produce a day then?
So kitchens of this size, these are pretty big. You're probably looking at maybe 3 to 4 kitchens a day. If you had smaller kitchens, like in the say 50 to 60 square foot range, now you're talking 5, 6, 7, maybe even a little more.
All right, that's pretty impressive. So in an 8-hour day, how much time do you think that an operator is actually interacting with this machine as far as setup, loading, unloading?
Good question. You'd only really be interacting with the machine for maybe an hour or two tops.
Okay, gotcha. Well, that's great. Let's take a look at the polish.
Yeah, let's go check it out.
Wow, Brian, this is very impressive. Nice, clean, beautiful polish. Looks like it's consistent throughout. Nice work. What are your thoughts?
I am very pleased with the results, John. And as you pointed out, you're gonna have a consistent edge all the way around. It's flat, it's smooth, it's polished. Like, what more could you ask?
Yeah, did all this and look at us, we're still clean. So if you like what you saw today and you wanna see the new Titan 4000 in a demo, we'll fly you here on us. You can see it in person.
All right, so I just want to thank MSI again for sponsoring us and supplying our material that we use today for our challenge. So that concludes our episode today of Cut This, Polish That.
All right, and then remember to send in your ideas for the next thing you want to see.
All right, thanks again for watching. We'll see you next time. Hope you enjoyed our video today. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for the latest, greatest Park Industries videos. Thank you. Have a great day.